it got colder. The wood floor's in a chill of my body. And as my hands are dry and cracking, like the floor and like my smile, I can't see how they'll come in now. I've been wide awake for hours. Cold that my breath heated the whole room up. As my eyelids started to close, maybe just for a second, a quick little nap would have hurt, I suppose. Before I knew the light of dawn had ran around the room. Now it's too late, well hey, maybe next year. Well, maybe next year.